As senators, it leaves us with a choice. Will we allow the people to continue deciding who will nominate the next justice, or will we empower a lame duck president to make that decision on his way out the door instead? The Senate will appropriately revisit the matter after the American people finish making in November the decision they've already started making today.
If the Supreme Court justice was to die next year, what would you do?
We'd fill it.